Jessye. I'm one of the master providers here at Juvly.
Hi, I'm Lauren. I'm a master esthetician.
So today we're going to talk to you a little bit about CoolSculpting. So for those of you who don't know, CoolSculpting is a really non-invasive way to eliminate fat cells. And we do that by freezing the fat cell, which triggers the cell into a natural cell death, and then it's naturally eliminated from the body.
So most client confusion comes into play when discussing cycle versus treatment. I think the best way to describe it is a cycle is every time this treatment applicator hits the skin is considered one cycle. There are various applicators which can affect price point. However, for my own personal treatment to my abdomen would require 6 cycles, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, in one treatment. My next treatment would be only 2 cycles to just my lower abdomen, 1, 2, but my complete CoolSculpting treatment plan would be 8 cycles total in 2 separate treatments, 6 cycles initially, followed by 2 cycles afterwards. So downtime for CoolSculpting, there essentially is none. There is some swelling, perhaps bruising, discomfort and numbness for a period of time, 2 weeks or so. But CoolSculpting is fantastic because it's great for that professional who can come in on the weekend, get CoolSculpted on a Saturday morning, and go out with friends later that evening. There is no aftercare instructions for CoolSculpting. You can go about your normal activity immediately. Great for the stay-at-home mom who can be CoolSculpted while her children are at school and go back to normal activity.
The average person when getting CoolSculpting typically requires more than one treatment, as Lauren kind of alluded to previously. Most people do require 2 treatments, and so we do space those apart, usually anywhere from 2 to 3 months. So we'll complete your first treatment. People have noted improvements as soon as 3 weeks, but on average it takes about 90 days. So when we bring you back for your follow-up, which can be anywhere from 2 to 3 months, we'll kind of reassess the targeted areas and decide if we need to go ahead with a second treatment. But again, most people do require at least 2 treatments. So when you come in for CoolSculpting, you're probably going to hear us talk about various different applicators. So essentially that depends on, number one, what areas we're treating, and number two, kind of the size of the targeted area. So what I have here is actually the Cool Advantage Plus. So this would be for larger areas, for example, the flanks or the lower upper abdomen.
This one here is the Cool Advantage. This is fantastic for a number of areas, inner thigh, backs of arms, but also abdomen. But it's just very important to come in and assess which applicators are appropriate for you.
So another really common question that we get asked are, what areas are we able to treat? And so we kind of say we can go from the head to the top of the knee. The first area would be submental, so right underneath the chin. We could do under the arms, we can do upper and lower abdomen, as well as the kind of bra fat area.
Inner and outer thigh, we can do the banana roll under the buttocks, above the knee, and to the side of the knee as well.
A lot of people also ask, well, why CoolSculpting versus liposuction? And I think the really kind of basic response to that is it's non-invasive. It's not a surgery. There's no downtime associated with it. The follow-up is pretty minimal. Like I said, we do bring you back about 2 to 3 months after your first treatment, so you don't have multiple doctor's visits, and you're not being put under a general anesthetic. So it is a very non-invasive, kind of easy way to go after your targeted areas.
So of course, the question is, how much does CoolSculpting cost? Well, it varies between each individual. So my personal treatment plan for my abdomen would be 8 cycles. However, I have a long torso, and perhaps the next individual who does not have such a long torso and, you know, minimal areas of concern may only need 4 cycles. So it is imperative to come in for that complimentary CoolSculpting assessment to develop a treatment plan specific to you. Price point wise though, I have to say we offer the lowest prices at the city, too low to even advertise. So you'll have to come in and find out.